the class. Recording in progress. Okay, good evening, my dearest students. In this case, we are going to study, but not study. We are going to have a review about numbers. I'm going to teach you how to pronounce the numbers in English. In this case, we are going to study the numbers from 1 to 100 million, but this is just a review. Okay, for example, let's see. Hello, Naomi. Hoy sí?
Yes. Hi, teacher.
Excellent. Good. Welcome. Nice. Okay. So, for example, I got some examples here about the numbers, and I'm going to teach you as the easiest way to learn the numbers. For example, listen, please, my pronunciation. The numbers from 1 to 19, it has a very similar pronounce. The rest of the numbers are the same. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very easy. From 1 to 10 is very easy. Look at from 11 to 19. For example, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. If you see, the rest of the numbers finish in this case with teen. Teen. For example, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. ¿Por qué creen ustedes que los números del 2, del 13 al 19 terminan en teen? ¿Any idea?
Yo, porque, bueno, no sé si escuché bien.
Ajá. Yes, es perfect.
¿Cómo se dice joven en inglés? Por la adolescencia, algo así son los números.
Exacto, se puede decir, exacto, muy bien. Se puede decir de dos formas, teen o teenager. Entonces, exacto, significa que de los 13 a los 19, una persona es adolescente. Repito, de los 13 a los 19, una persona es adolescente. Por eso es que teen significa adolescente. Entonces, ¿cuál es el error que me cometen los alumnos? Observen.
No, se les está trabando mucho.
En serio, ¿me avisan, porfa?
Soy yo.
Ok, ¿me confirman?
Escucho bien cortada.
Okay. Se escucha bien, teacher.
Ah, ok. Ah, pues quizás es tu inter, Ale. Pero igual, cualquier cosa, cuando sea así, avísenme, ¿ok? Tal vez tu inter, Ale, me confirmas. Entonces, del 13 al 19 terminan en teen, porque se supone en este caso que estamos hablando de una edad de adolescencia. Entonces, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Ahora bien, ojo, ¿cuál es el error de pronunciación que a veces se comete? Por ejemplo, tengo el número 13 y tengo el número 30. En este caso, si yo quiero decir 13, 13, 30, 30, 14, 14, 40, 40, 15, 15, 50, 50, 16, 60, 60, 17, 70, 70, 18, 80, 80. 19, 90, 90. Entonces, cuidado con la pronunciación, porque a veces yo le digo a los alumnos, los que están en nivel 1, yo les digo, hey, how old are you? Y me dicen, I am 30. Ah, 30, 30. Y yo sé que el alumno es menor de edad. No, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Entonces, recuerde, ahora bien, obviamente eso se referencia a la edad también, como yo le explicaba, de un adolescente. Pero también en este caso podemos hablar del precio de algo y no tiene nada que ver que digamos, ah, ok, entonces se refiere a la edad del carro. No, la pronunciación. Entonces, ojo, cuando hablamos nosotros en este caso de 13, 14, 15, hasta el 19, 19, con el teen al final. De ahí los números son bien fáciles. Ojo, porfa, porque en la siguiente diapositiva les voy a preguntar números uno por uno. Vamos ahora con el 20. 20, con el 30, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Normal. 20, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Normal. Si yo quiero decir 95, fácil, 95. Si yo quiero decir 51, 51. Normal, no tiene que usted que andar inventando. Normal. Si yo quiero decir, por ejemplo, 75, 75. Por ejemplo, si yo quiero decir 33, 33. Si yo quiero decir, por ejemplo, 92, 92. Normal. 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Normal. Vamos ahora con los 100, con los números de 100, 200, 300. Es bien fácil. Por ejemplo, 100, 100, 100 es para cientos. Si yo quiero decir 100, fácil. 100. 200, 200. 300, 300. 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900. No me voy a meter con el 1000 todavía. Entonces, los números de 100, 100, 200, 300, 400 es 100. Ahora bien, si yo quiero decir, por ejemplo, 101, fácil, 101. Si yo quiero decir 124, 100, me voy al 20, 120 y el 4, 4. Esto es solamente un pequeño repaso. Yo sé que muchos de ustedes manejan los números, pero es para una dinámica que traigo para la siguiente después de esta. Por ejemplo, 400, 400, 450, 450. 690, 690, 920, 920, fácil. Ese es para cientos. 100, 100, 200, 200, etc. Ahora bien, vamos con los miles. En el caso de mil es thousand, thousand, thousand. Mil, 1,000. 2,000, 2,000. 3,000, 3,000. Si yo quiero decir 60,000, fácil, 60,000. Si yo quiero decir 15,000, 15,000. Ahora bien, quiero que observe acá. 1,000, 10,000. Ahora bien, 100,000. 1,000,000. Ay, vamos a llegando ya a los millones. 1,000,000. 10 millones, 10 million. O sea, teacher, que el único vocabulario que en este caso se practica es, por ejemplo, 100 es para cientos. Yes. Thousands es para miles. Yes. Million es para millones. Yes. Billion es para billones. Billones. Por ejemplo, en este caso, active el micrófono. ¿Cómo diría yo? 101. 101 dálmata. 101. 101. Excelente. 101. ¿Cómo diría 450?
400.
Ajá. 400.
50.
¿Cómo se dice 50 en inglés? 50. ¿Cómo diría en este caso? Quiero mi micrófono encendido. Rachel, Naomi, bueno, Carlita sí no lo puede encender. Rachel, porfa, y activemos. ¿Quién más? Dani, thank you. Quiero escuchar los que hasta se traben ahí participando, porque de todas maneras en la siguiente van uno por uno. ¿Cómo digo 73? ¿70? 70.
73.
¿Y en este caso 73?
73.
73. ¿Cómo digo 500?
500. 520. 520.
Fácil. ¿Cómo digo 40?
40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 50, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51, 51 a week goes, six. Wait, 6,500, ¿cierto?
Ajá. 6,000. ¿Cómo sería 6,000?
6,000.
¿Y 500?
Oh, 500.
6,500. Como en este caso, 6,000, primero tengo que, thank you, Dani, primero tengo que mencionar el thousand. 6,000 sería 6,000. Pero si es 6,500, el primero es de miles y el otro es de ciento. Entonces, 6,500. 500, 500, 600, 600, 700, 700. Por ejemplo, en este caso, alguien que me ayude. ¿Cómo digo? Mi carro cuesta $9,000.
My car costs 9,000.
My car costs 9,000. ¿Cómo digo? Mi carro cuesta 9,600.
My car costs 9,500.
Fácil. Ok, obviamente no les voy a pedir los números chiquitos porque eso es, yo lo que quiero que practique ustedes son los números mayores. Quiero que observe acá. Vamos a ver, voy uno por uno, please. Pilas con los audios. Neri, comienzo con usted porque vi que tenía activado ahí el micrófono. Ok, Neri, vamos a traducir a el inglés.
Seven.
Ok, Alessandro, siguiente. Pilas con los audios, porfa. Ale. Ale, hello, Alessandro. Thank you. Are you ready? Excellent.
Yeah.
Please. How do you say 20? How do you say 23?
23.
Okay, Berito.
89.
Dani.
124.
Hazel.
200.
200. Thank you. Naomi.
255.
Excelente. Let's see. Rachel.
452.
Neri.
Es 4
573. Excelente, Alessandro.
¿Cuál?
601.
601.
Excelente, let's see, Berito.
45.
Muy bien, Dani.
687.
Ignoren el 8,000. Okay, let's see, Hazel.
704.
Excelente, 704. Rachel.
761.
Excelente, Neri.
777.
Excelente. Mira, el numerito más fácil se le olvida.
777.
Alessandro, 812.
812.
Excelente, Dani.
866.
Excelente, Berito.
905.
Ok, podemos decirlo así también. Hazel.
935.
Rachel.
989.
Naomi. 700, ¿cuál fue el que apareció? 500, perdón.
500.
Muy bien. Neri.
Yes. 2,000.
2,000.
2,050. No, es
555.
Sería
2,000.
2,000.
55. Muy bien, otra vez. 2,555.
Sería 2,555.
Excelente. Alessandro, 3,002.
3,002.
Excelente, Dani. 4,788.
4,788.
Muy bien, 4,788. Berito, 1,000.
1,000.
Siguiente, Hazel, 2,500. Ahí viene Mari. Uy, qué tal ingresó.
200
y 500, ajá.
50.
Okay, one more time, please.
2,500.
250.
200
or 2,000? 2,000 y 500, ¿cómo se dice? 500. Ok, 500, porque son 500, no son 50. Aquí son 500. Sí. Ok, quiero ver, let's see, Rachel. 3,777.
3,777.
Perfect, thank you. Neri, 4,000.
4,000.
Muy bien, Dani. 5,809.
5,809.
Excelente, Alessandro. 6,440.
440
en inglés.
Lo que estoy pensando ahorita.
6,440. Thank you, Berito. 7,571. Berito, hello. Uy, primera vez que menciono a Berito y no me contesta. Hello, Berito.
7,000, perdón. Okay. Tenía desactivado el micrófono.
Ok.
7,000
para miles, 100 para cientos, no se les olvide.
100.
Otra vez, 7,571.
7,571.
Otra vez, 7,571.
7,000.
Thank you. Let's see. Rachel, 1,000. Otra vez.
1,000.
Ok. Hazel, 9,078.
90,070.
Excelente. Let's see. Mari, 10,000. 10, hello, Mari. Mari, hello. Are you ready? Are you busy? Okay, volunteer. I know what happened with Mari. Okay, volunteer. 10,000. 10,000. Muy bien, excelente. Dudas, consultas, no se preocupe, que esa es cuestión de práctica. Vamos a, ¿quieren que practiquemos los números mañana también? ¿Me avisan?
Sí, teacher.
Excelente. Muy bien. Fíjense que, yes.
Esa es una consulta, pero no relacionada a los números. Hay una expresión que dice solo una vez en la vida, once in a lifetime. Pero,
yes, teacher, ok, Carly. Ok, permíteme, hijo. Carlita, me avisa si puedes participar, hija. One time in a life, una vez en la vida. Es una expression. Lo, yes, it's an expression.
Porque cuando lo usé me dijeron que estaba mal.
¿Por qué?
No,
one
o sea,
time in a life, una vez en la vida.
Ah, me dijeron que como más una expresión que para usarla en una cosa normal.
Yes, it's an expression. It's an expression. Ok. But don't worry about it. We are going to practice again the numbers tomorrow. Okay. I have a reading. If you see, the reading has numbers. I'm going to read the test first. And then you are going to read again. Okay. I'm going to turn off your audios. And please pay attention to your teacher. Hello. My name is Lily. I was born in 2008. I am, oh, I'm 13 years old. I had two sisters. My middle is 17 years old, and my oldest sister is 27. We live with our parents in USA in California since 2015. This is a really good neighborhood. There are 120 houses, 5 parks, 150 trees, and a big pool for all. There is also a school. It was founded in 2003. I study at this school since 2019. I'm on fifth grade. There is a hospital near to my house. My mom says it was founded in 2007. I like where I live because everything is near, such as malls, bakeries, banks, parks, cinemas, and markets. Volunteer, please. Who want to read the test?
Me, teacher.
Okay, Hazel, number one. Rachel, number two. Okay, Hazel, go, please.
Hello, my name is Lily. Was born in 2008. I am 30 years old.
13. Okay.
13 years old. I have two sisters. My middle is 17 years old. And my older sister is 27 years old. We live with our parents in USA, in California.
USA, USA.
USA in California since thousand
fifteen.
This is already gold neighborhood hot. There are 1,000 true houses.
1,000 is 1,000. 100
house by park.
Wait. 120. Tú dijiste 100 casas. Yo quiero 120. Ajá.
120.
Ajá. 20.
120 house in Fice Park. 150 trees and a big pool for all. There is also school. It was founded in
200. Ahí es
2003. I'm studying at this school science. Since 2080, I am
19, la edad de los jóvenes. 19. Okay.
I am 50 grade. There is a hospital.
I am 50, no. I am on fifth. I am fifth. Quinto grado. I am on fifth. Ajá.
I am fifth grade. There is a hospital near to my house. My mom says it was founded in 2007.
Mm-hmm.
I like
seven.
Where
seven.
I like where I live because everything is near, such as a small bakeries, bank, park, cinemas y market.
Okay, creo, mi amor, que a ti lo que te está matando son los nervios.
Sí, teacher, me dice que yo me lo, en un cuaderno los he anotado y me los he estado aprendiendo.
No, pero buenísimo, pero yo creo que los nervios son, miren, no se pongan nerviosos, hipotes, pero fíjate que, vaya, lo que, ya ven, lo que les decía al inicio, es bien común el error que cometen los alumnos con los números, por ejemplo, 19. Si se fijaron, Hazel me dijo 9, me dijo 19. Acuérdense que el teen viene de teenagers. Entonces, de los 13 a los 19, se es un adolescente. 13, 14, etc. Okay, Rachel, I'm going to continue with you. Go, please. Okay.
Hello, my name is Lily. I was born in 2008. I am 13 years old. I have two sisters. My middle is 17 years old, and my oldest sister is 27. We live with our parents in USA in California since 2015. This is a really good neighborhood. There are 120 houses, 5 parks, 150 trees, and a big pool for all. There is also a school. It was founded in 2003. I study at this school since 2019. I am on fifth grade. There is a hospital near to my house. My mom says it was founded in 2007. I like where I live because everything is near, such as malls, bakeries, banks, parks, cinemas, markets.
Market. Thank you. Volunteer.
Neri.
Okay, Neri, go, please. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Lily. I was born in 2008. I 13 years old. I have two sisters. My middle is 17 years old, and my older sister is 27. We live with our parents in USA in California since 2015, this is a really good neighborhood. There are 120 houses, 5 parks, 153, and a big pool for all. There is also a school. It was founded in 2003. I studied at this school since 2019. I on 50 grade.
Fifth grade.
There is a hospital near to my house. My mom says it was founded is to
in.
Ay, perdón. No veo.
Okay.
In 2007, I like where I live because everything is near, such as mass bakeries, bank, parks, cinema, markets.
Okay. Lo único que tenemos que mejorar, Neri, es la cuestión de la pronunciación, pero en las pausas. Por ejemplo, yo creo que quizás la letra la veía muy chiquita, quizás por eso es que iba leyendo como pausado, vea. Ajá, es lo único, las pausas, el tiempo nada más, lo único. Y quiero ver solo en since, creo que since, por aquí, por ejemplo, aquí fue 50 es 50, pero como aquí dice que la niña está en quinto grado, fifth grade. Ok, thank you, volunteer.
Teacher.
Ok, Berito, go.
My name is
okay,
Lily.
Berito number one, Alessandro number two. Ok, Vero, go.
Hello, my name is Lily. I was born in 2008. I am 33 years old.
Tengo 33 años. Ah, aquí no dice 33. Dice 13.
33
es 33, pero 13
es
13. Ok, continue.
13 years old. I have two sisters. My
middle
is 17 year old, and my older sister
older
sister is 27. We live with our parents in USA. In California.
USA
in California. Since 2015, this is really good. Neighborhood. There are 120 houses. 120
houses.
Houses. 5 parks. 50 trips and big pool for help. There is also a school. It was formed in 200 three.
200 es 200.
2003, I student at this school
since
2019
es 39.
2000.
Perdón, estaba viendo un mensaje de Naomi. Naomi, me confirmas porque yo a Berito le escucho súper bien. 2019.
I am on fifth grade. There is a hospital near to my home. My mom says it was founded in 2007. I like where I live because everything in there
is near
such as malls, bakeries, banks, parks, cinemas, markets.
Ok, thank you. Naomi, probemos Inter ahorita. ¿Gustas? Yes? Oh, no, excuse me. Too. Alessandro, no. Ok, después de Alessandro, hija. Ok, Alessandro, go, please.
Hello,
termino esa dinámica, perdón, con Naomi. Ok, go.
Hello, my name is Silili. I was born in 2008. I'm 13 years old. I have two sisters. My middle is 17 years old, and my older sister is 27. We live with our parents in USA, in California.
USA
in California since 2015. This is really good. These are a really good neighborhood. There are 120 house, 5 parts, 150 trees. Tres and a big pool for all. There is also a school. It was founded in 2003. I studied at this school since 2019. I'm on fifth grade. There is a hospital near to my house. My mom say it was founded in 2007. I like where I live because everything is there. As malls, bakeries, banks, parks, cinemas, markets.
Excellent. Thank you. Ok. Naomi, ready?
Yes.
Ok, go, please.
Hey, hello, my name is Lily. I was born in 2008. I am 30 years old. I have two sisters. My middle is 17 years uh-huh. old,
mm-hmm.
and my oldest sister is 27. We live with our parents in USA in California since 2015. This is a really good neighborhood. There are a hundred twenty houses, 5 parks, 150 trees, and a big pool. There is also a school. It was founded in 2003. I studied at the school since 2019. I am on a fifth grade. There is a hospital near to my house. My mom says it was founded in 2007. I like where I live because
everything
is near, such as a mouse, bakeries, banks, park, cinemas, and markets.
And markets. Okay. Let's see. Hey, nobody's missing, right? Danny, did you already participate? Yes or no?
No.
Okay, please. You are the last one. I need to continue with the second reading. Go, please.
Hello, my name is Lily. I was born in 2008. I'm 13 years old. I have 2 sisters. My middle is 17 years old, and my oldest sister is 27. We live with our parents in USA and California since 2015. This is a really good neighborhood. There are 120 houses, 5 parks, 150 trees, and a big pool for all. There is also a school. It was founded in 2003. I studied at this school since 2019. I'm on fifth grade. There is a hospital near to my house. My mom says it was founded in 2007. I like where I live because everything is near, such as small bakeries, banks, parks, cinemas, and markets.
Okay, thank you so much. Just wait a second, please. Mari, do you have any problem with your internet? Please let me know, Mari, okay? Wait. Okay, hello, Mari, how are you?
so because I have a problem with my car and internet late because I have this problem, but it's okay.
But can you participate in class, or if it is okay if you are going to use just your audio? Okay, ready?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Okay, good, please. Thank you. Go.
Miss Lily, I was born in 2008. I am 13 years old. I have 2 sisters. My middle is 17 years old, and my oldest sister is 27. We live with our parents in USA, in California since 2015. This is a really good neighborhood. There are 120 houses, 5 parks, 150 trees, and a big pool for all. There is also a school. It was founded in 2003. I study at the school since 2019. I am a fifth grade. There is a hospital near to my house. My mom says it was founded in 2007. I like where I live because everything is near, such as malls, bakeries, banks, parks, cinemas, markets.
Excellent. Nice. Thank you. Perfect. Okay, look at the next test. The topic is, let's say, the wild animals of our world. Listen to your teacher. I'm going to do the same dynamic. Hello to you all. My name is Laura Ashley. I am a zoologist and I work to preserve the and save endangered species. That is animals which are disappearing from our planet because of the change in climate, hunting or poaching, and the destruction of their habitat. Do you know that one of the last male white rhino has just died? And here are some estimates for some very emblematic animals. There are only about 700 mountain gorillas left, 1,600 giant pandas, between 2,000 and 3,000 Bengal tigers, between 7,000 and 10,000 cheetahs, about 130 condors, less than 50 Amur leopards, between 4,000 and 6,600 snow leopards, about 7,000 orangutans, 80% of the population of the white shark has disappeared in less than 15 years. 80% of the population of the Irrawaddy, ese es un lugar, Irrawaddy dolphin, es lugar, es como una especie de dolphin, Irrawaddy dolphin has disappeared in the last 50 years. The Chinese dolphin disappeared in 2006. Por ahí, Dani hizo una técnica que está correcta. Cuando hablamos de las fechas, ojo, esto solo es para fechas. Por ejemplo, tengo 2006. Yo puedo decir 2006 o puedo decirlo completo, 2006, solo para las fechas. The giant pinta tortoise in 2012, 15% of the ancient elephants were exterminated in one century. I got a question. Would you like to listen again? Can I, may I repeat a sentence, the test, or it is clear for you? If you want, can I read it again?
Repeat, please.
Okay.
I can listen the first part.
Okay, excellent. But my internet is okay, right?
Yes.
Okay. One more time. This is the last time. Okay, let's say the wild animals of our world. Hello to you all. My name is Laura Ashley. I am a zoologist and I work to preserve and save endangered species. That is animals which are disappearing from our planet because of the changes in climate, hunting or poaching, and the destruction of their habitat. Do you know that one of the last male white rhino has just died? And here are some estimates for some very emblematic animals. There are only about 700 mountain gorillas left, 1,600 giant pandas, between 2,000 and 3,000 Bengal tigers, between 7,000 and 10,000 cheetahs, about 130 condors, less than 50 Amur leopards, between 4,000 and 6,600 snow leopards, about 7,000 orangutans, 80% of the population of the white shark has disappeared in less than 15 years. 80% of the population of the Irrawaddy dolphin has disappeared in the last 50 years. The Chinese dolphin disappeared in 2006. The giant pinta tortoise in 2012. 50% of the Asian elephants were exterminated in one century. Volunteer, please.
Me.
Okay, thank you. Let's see, Rachel, number one. Mari, number two. Okay, Rachel, go, please.
Hello to you all. My name is Laura Ashley. I am zoologist. I work to preserve and save endangered species, that is, animals which are disappearing from our planet because of the change in climate, hunting, or poaching and the destruction of their habitat. Do you know that one of the last male white rhino has just died, and here are some estimates for some very emblematic animals? They are only about 700 mountain gorillas left, 1,600 giant pandas, between 2,000 and 3,000 Bengals tigers, between 7,000 and 10,000 cheetahs, about 130 condors, less than 50 or more leopards, between 4,000 and 6,600 snow leopards, about 7,000 orangutans. 80% of the population of the white shark has disappeared in less than 15 years. 80% of the population of the Irrawaddy dolphin has disappeared in the last 50 years. The Chinese dolphin disappeared in 2006. The giant pinta tortoise in 2012. 50% of the Asian elephants were exterminated in one century.
Okay, thank you. Please stay there. Don't leave the class. Thank you, Rachel. Okay, Mari, ready?
Okay.
Okay.
Es que estoy tratando. Hello to you all. My name is Laura Ashley. I am a zoologist, and I work to preserve and save endangered species, that is, animals which are disappearing from our planet because of the change in climate, hunting, or poaching, and the destruction of their habitat. Do you know that one of the last male white rhino has just died? And here are some estimates for some very emblematic animals. There are only about 700 mountain gorillas left, 1,600 giant pandas.
Six, porque 60 sería como 60,000. O sea, perdón, 1,000. Entonces, 600
giant pandas, between 2,000 and 3,000 Bengal tigers, between 7,000 and 10,000 cheetahs, about 130 condors, less than 50 or more leopards, between 4,000 and 6,600 snow leopards, about 7,000 orangutans. 80% of the population of the white shark has disappeared in less than 15 years. 80% of the population of the Irrawaddy dolphin has disappeared in the last 50 years. The China's dolphin disappeared in 2006. The giant pinta tortoise in 2012. 50% of the Asian elephants were exterminated in one century.
Perfect, thank you. Volunteer, or can you please, Mari, choose? Do you have any volunteer? Excellent. Okay, thank you, Mari. Okay, Alessandro, go, please.
All right. Hello to all you. My name is Laura Ashley. I am a zoologist and I work to preserve and save endangered space. That is animals which are disappearing from our planet because of the changes in climate, hunting or watching, and the destruction of their habitat. Do you know that one of the last male wild rhino has just died? And here are some
estimated,
thank you, for some very emblematic animal. There are only about 700 mountain
gorillas.
1,600 gigant pandas between 2,000 and 3,000 Bengal tigers between 7,000 and 10,000 cheetahs, about 130 condors, less than 50 Amur leopard, between 4,000 and 6,000 leopards, about 7,000 orangutans. 80% of the population on the wild shark has disappeared in less than 15 years. 18% of the population of the Irrawaddy dolphin has disappeared. In the last 50 years, the China dolphin disappeared in
the Chinese.
The Chinese dolphin disappeared in 2006. The gigant pintad tortoise in 2012. 50% of the Asian elephant were extinct in Asia. Asian elephants were exterminated in one century.
Excellent. Thank you so much. Okay. Rachel, good night. Mari, good night. Alessandro, good night. See you tomorrow. And please, tomorrow we are going to continue with this conversation and we are going to have a review about numbers. Okay, Alessandro, Mari, and Rachel. Thank you.
Bye, good night.
Bye, good night. Okay, volunteer, please.
Neri.
Okay, Neri. Neri number one, Hazel number two. Okay, go, Neri. Thank you.
Hello to you all. My name is Laura Astley. I am a zoologist and I work to preserve and save endangered species, that is animals which are disappearing from our planet because of the change in climate, hunting or poaching, and the destruction.
Destruction.
Destruction of their habitat. Do you know that one of the last male white rhino has just died? And here are some estimates for some emblematic animals. There are only about 700 mountain gorillas left, 1,600 gigant pandas, between 2,000 and 3,000 Bengal tigers, between 7,000 and 10,000 cheetahs, about 130 condor, less than 50 and more leopards, between 4,000 and 6,600 snow leopards, above 7,000 orangutans. 18% of the population of the white shark has disappeared in less than 50 years. 15 years, 18% of the population of the Irrawaddy.
Yes.
Dolphin has
disappeared
in the last 50 years. The Chinese dolphin disappeared in 26. The gigant pinta tortoise in 2012. 50% of the Asian.
Asian.
Thank you. Asian elephant were exterminated in one century.
Excellent, thank you. Hey, este Irrawaddy dolphin es un delfín, yo lo veo bonito, pero es el delfín que no tiene nariz. Búsquelo en Google, Irrawaddy dolphin, es bien bonito. A mí siempre me ha gustado eso. Ajá, es chato a los salvadoreños.
Aquí se ven muchos.
Ah, de verdad.
A mí
me gustan esos. Entonces, Irrawaddy, entonces ya es un así se llama la especie de ellos, Irrawaddy.
Irrawaddy.
Ajá. Son bien bonitos.
Por los números se nos ha complicado la lectura, pero vale la pena.
No, y mañana y pasado sigo. El tema full de esos tres días son los números. Así que
pero
no sé.
Pero me ha encantado y gracias, teacher, por el porcentaje, porque a mí me cuesta mucho decir el porcentaje. Ajá. Y otras cosas, pero sí. Ayuda mucho.
Sí, hombre, mañana les voy a traer más lecturas con números y vamos a volver a hacer un review desde el inicio. Y la clave, miren, los números solamente cambian del 13 al 19. De ahí, solo usted le agrega si es thousand, si es para miles, y hundred, si es para cientos. Es lo único. Ajá.
A mí me costó aprenderme más del 11 para el 20. Me costó toda mucho la vida, aprenderme.
Sí, toda
pero
la vida.
Lo logré.
La clave es el teen, ya vio, vea.
Y ahí fue de lo de teenager.
Ajá, y ahí viene de lo de teenager. No, es que el inglés es bien chivo. Súper original. Mañana seguimos. Neri, good night.
Good night, buenas noches.
Ok, next, please. Hazel, ready?
Hello to you all. My name is Laura Ashley. I am zoologist and I work to preserve and save endangered species. Thus, it is animals which are disappearing for our planet because
of the changing climate, hurting or pushing and the destruction of the habitat. Do you know that one of the last way, the last mal we right Reno has used die and here are some estimate for some very emblematic animals. There are only about 7,000 mountain gorillas left.
600.
Yes. Giant panda between 2,000 and 3,000 Bengals tigers between 7,000 and 10,000 cheetahs about
cheetahs
about 130 condors less than 50 amurs leopard between 4,000 and
around 80%
of the population of the wild here can has disappeared in less than
15
years, 80% of the population of the Iray whale, the dolphin has disappeared in the last 50 years.
Chinese dolphin disappeared in 2006.
The giant pinta.
The giant pinta
tortoise in Torino.
Salud.
Thank you, teacher.
Bless you. Perdón, en inglés, bless you. 2012, yes.
15% of the Asian elephants were exterminated in one century.
Okay, thank you. Fíjate, Hazel, en lo que te equivocas es solo en dos cosas. Cientos sí, es hundred y miles y thousand. En lo único. Pero ya les voy a mandar un video. Ya les voy a mandar un video de los números para que los puedan repasar porque guardé con este tema seguimos mañana. Ok, Dani, I'm going to continue with you. Are you ready?
Yes.
Excellent. Go, please.
Hello to you, all. My name is Laura Ashley. I am a zoologist and I work to preserve and save endangered species. There is animals which are disappearing from our planet because of the changes in climate, hunting or poaching, and the destruction of their habitat. Do you know that one of the last male white rhino has just died? And here are some images for some very emblematic animals. There are only about 700 mountain gorillas left. 1,600 giant pandas, between 2,000 and 3,000 Bengal tigers, between 7,000 and 10,000 cheetahs, about 130 condors, less than 50 annual leopards, between 4,000 and 6,600 snow leopards, about 7,000 orangutans. 80% of the population of the white shark has disappeared in less than 15 years. 80% of the population of the illegal dolphin has disappeared in the last 50 years. The Chinese dolphin disappeared in 2006. The giant pinta tortoise in 2012. 50% of the Asian elephants were exterminated in our century, in one century.
Thank you so much, Dani. Good night. See you tomorrow. Okay, Berito, go. And I'm going to finish with you, Naomi. Okay, Berito, go.
Hello to you. How? My name is Laura Ashley. I am a zoologist. And I work to preserve and save endangered
species
that is animals which are disappearing from our planet because of the change in climate, hunting or
poaching,
and the
destruction
of their habitat. Do you know that one of the last male with rhino has just yet, and here are some estimated for some very emblematic animals. There are only about 700 Monday gorillas left. 600 giant pandas, bedwell 200 and 300 bengals, tiger bedwell
10,000
cheetahs, about 130 condors, less than 50 more leopards
between
6,600.
Pongamos más rápido, metámosle turbo.
Snow leopard about 7,000 an orangutan 80% of the population of the white
shark. White, el color white.
White sharks has disappeared in less than 50 years.
50 es 50, ahí es 15. 15 years.
80% of the population of the Irrawaddy dolphin
has disappeared.
In the last 50 years.
The Chinese dolphin
disappeared
in 2006.
The giant pinta tortoise in 2012, 50% of the ocean Asian elephant were
exterminated
in one century.
Berito, el video que acabo de mandar te lo dejo de tarea que lo veas 20 veces.
Okay.
Good night, Berito.
See you tomorrow.
See you. Okay, Naomi, are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
Excellent. I'm going to finish with you. Go.
Hello to y'all. My name is...
Ya nos quedamos solo tú y yo, mira. Okay, yes, perdón, hija, perdón. Continue.
My name is Laura Ashley. I am
zoologist,
and I work to preserve and save endangered species. That is animals which are disappearing from our planet because of the change in climate, hunting or evolution, and the destruction of the habitat. Do you know that one of the last male white rhino has just died, and here are some estimates for some very for some very
emblematic
animals. There are only about 700 mountain gorillas left, 1,600 Chilean pandas, between 2,000 and 3,000 venga, 3,000. He venga Tigers.
Mm-hmm.
He win. Sí. He seven thousand. 20,000. He cheers about 100. 100. Se olvidó. 100
Condors?
No. El número.
Yeah, 130.
130. 30.
Yes.
Condors less than 50. A leopard. Win. 14. No.
4,000.
4,000 and 6,000. 100. Snow leopards less than 15 years. 80% of the population of the white shark has
Irrawaddy, or the population of the Irrawaddy. Oh no, arriba vas, no abajo.
Yes.
Less than 15 years, 80% of the population,
of the Irrawaddy, a dolphin has disappeared in the last 50 years. The
Chinese
dolphin disappears in 2006. The giant pinta tortoise in 2012 if the percent of the Asian elephants were
exterminated
in one century.
In one century. Lo mismo, lo único que tenés que practicar es la diferencia que para 100 es para cientos y 1,000 es para miles. Ok, Naomi, thank you. Nos vemos mañana, hija. Good night.
Bye, teacher.
Bye. Saludos a tu mami. Bye.
Okay, teacher, bye.